Hey guys, I'm at the Greville St level crossing in Prahran, Victoria. This is a two-gate full signal level crossing on the Sandringham Line, which sees trains to Sandringham. It is a decently old setup and still has Western Railroad supply gate mechanisms. This first signal here has an unmarked base, a black with white riding stopper and signal sign, six McKenzie and Holland incandescents with Westinghouse LEDs retrofitted inside them, and two McKenzie and Holland crossarms, a two-track sign, a standard crossbuck, and a general signals e-bell. So pedestrian gate here. Then over here, we have a unmarked base, a McKenzie and Holland gate mechanism, a Wishbone gate, three Artcraft gate lights, and a pole cap. And on these signals over here, we have an unmarked base, a black with white riding stopper and signal sign, four McKenzie and Holland lights with four Westinghouse LEDs retrofitted inside them on a McKenzie and Holland crossarm, a two-track sign, a standard crossbuck, a general signals e-bell. Sorry, it's raining, so I've got an umbrella and I'm filming on the tripod. That's why the tour's not being zoomed in and everything. An unmarked base, a McKenzie and Holland gate mechanism, a pole cap, a wishbone gate, and three Artcraft gate lights.